Josh, you really hit him with this shit.